Gary Ahmed.
On the beach at Episcopi, 64 make-believe migrants have landed by boat and are being processed by the SBA police. Acting as the refugees, troops from One Lanx and the Princess of Wales's Royal Regiment. On the sand, a soldier plays the part of a migrant who didn't survive as forensic officers gather evidence. This is Exercise Lion's Eye, designed to see just how well the SBA can handle this and any other similar crisis situation.
The key aim for us in holding all of these exercises is to test the procedures. It's not so much about the exercise itself, but the learning point we get from being in the operations centre, the work that we do between the civil police, the SBA administration and the military authorities, so that we can deliver the service and to deliver policing and military operations wherever we need to, whatever that scenario may be, wherever it is within the SBAs.
For the police, the challenge is keeping these imaginary immigrants contained so they can be processed, but soon a few of the troops make a break for it, testing how well the officers can respond.
This, of course, is the easternmost edge of Europe. Syria is less than 200 miles away across the Mediterranean. Up to now, the island location of Cyprus has helped it avoid the large-scale migrant landings we've seen in Greece. But the sovereign authorities here know that that could well change. The reason they say they need to plan and practice and learn the lessons of last year.
In October, 114 Lebanese and Syrian migrants landed by boat inside RAF Akrotiri. Most were eventually transferred to the Republic of Cyprus to have their asylum claims processed. But around 30 still remain in the SBA, housed in a camp outside Decalia Garrison.
We don't know where migrants would land in the future. They could land down here, they could land obviously in Akrotiri. Clearly we have processes and procedures in place to identify if they land, but we can't stop them landing in the sovereign base areas. So what we need to do is actually ensure that they come into land, ensure we do the process quite quickly and get them moved on quite quickly to a detention facility. We've now got a detention facility which is utilising in Decalia, and that is there available to us. We didn't have that previously, and that took time to build. So things worked well, but now we are better placed, I think, to deal with something if it were to take place in the future. It's not a route into Europe, it's not a route into Britain. Individuals land here, we recognise that, but it's not an easy route, it's not an escape route.
I'm just going to take the temperature if that's all right.
Back on Lemmings Beach, the medical teams are assessing a refugee's health. While this exercise involves migrants, the SBA authorities say it's just one of several scenarios they're testing, all of them designed to make sure they're ready for whatever challenges may be coming. Simon Newton, Forces News, Episcopi.